So, hey, what's going on, guys? As I put on Facebook, just got my new capture card, so I'm giving it a quick test. I'm starting to realize this is a little bit more about making my kind of introductory video than anything else, but I do want to test the capabilities and make sure that everything is smooth and, you know, try to find out what everybody thinks about it. So that's what this is basically about. I'm not going to be doing any of my review videos or anything like that until I get a really good setting for this and a really good feeling for how it's going to work for me, I guess. So I'm going to be doing a quick challenge video. Just to show what this thing can do. Ironically, this is the first gameplay video I've done in 4 years, besides like a half-hearted attempt at a Skyrim tutorial, which was really difficult for me because I tried to do it using my my laptop, which didn't have the specs that it needs in order to, you know, really do a good gameplay video. So and the first one I did was just me recording myself, like when I was in the barracks or something, and I was playing Arkham Asylum. So that was 4 years ago. So this is pretty cool. It's pretty special.
You're finished.
Hopefully this...
Do me a favor. I'm begging you. Don't screw this up, all right? I've got enough people to kill tonight, and I don't want to add your name to the list.
No! Open up! Get out! Whoa, things just got real!
I'm gonna cut out your liver and serve it to my dogs, Batman. You hear me?
We're on it!
One of the things I'm happiest about is the fact that when I do my reviews...
This guy's a freaking menace. No wonder the boss wants him dead.
I'm gonna be able to actually show you the stuff that I'm talking about.
I wish I knew where he was!
You know?
This ain't going to plan!
And I find, like, a lot of reviewers, they tell you a lot about,
Hold the badges this time!
The graphics and all that stuff, but they don't tell you a lot about the bugs.
This guy's out cold!
And, I don't know. Just reviews seem to be really mainstream nowadays. So, definitely gonna be trying to cut through a lot of that.
He's gone, or he's still here somewhere. Either way, we gotta be sure. What are my options here? Run and face the boss? Woo!
We got a serious problem here.
Damn it. The bat got another one. Don't trip over his body.
Here we go again. Somebody gonna help me over here?
You'll die badly, Batman. Making that happen is my personal mission in life.
When it comes to this game, I'm very minimalist. I don't really like to use a lot of technology, stuff like that.
The bat just knocked someone's lights out. Where is he?
I think Silent Takedown is like my favorite thing to do.
Keep it up and see what I do to you.
So, pretty much there we go. There we have it. That was my first run through on that one, so I like to do ones I haven't done before just to keep me excited. kind of miss some of the challenges there. But anyway, so I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm going to review it myself. If I think it's decent, then you'll see it. If not, then I'll probably just, I don't know, try again. But that's it. Later.